Oh, everybody makes mistakes. So certain things are like more done than others.
Like, I want land, just saying.
Sure. Like getting heavy shield and then never using it.
You're quoting Clo here.
Beginning of the game, yeah. Getting it at the end, do not get sniped, it's fine. What the fuck are you chatting? Does the book form come out? Ah, oh, no, Angie. What are you doing? Ah! What the fuck? Ah!
when Fav trolls you. It wasn't long ago before you were 1,800, though.
Yeah.
Like me, 1,600 figure, 1,200, you, 1,800. What the fuck happened?
I played Esther cancer.
Well, you got that cancer.
Pretty sure that's fatal at this point.
Yeah. Wait, for real?
Can you do a small e-boost? I mean, I don't completely need it, but it's helpful.
I'll dump you what I have, like.
You can make the bomber a bit quicker with E. So actually, I'm not sure that it's good to make it quicker, because if you wait a bit, they have more Angies to kill.
But they may have something to stop you with. They might have to move quickly. Move bomber now. Scouting coming. Bomber's been seen.
Why is the bomber there? What the fuck?
Probably spamming at AA now. Oh, look at this clump. Did they kill a bomber?
Yeah.
Did the bomber get off the bomb? No, it didn't. Two Cyberns and a UEF versus two UEF and a Cyber. Mm. Would you say you have this as the advantage? Who's lagging so much?
Can your energy boost me?
I dumped you 4k.
Can you keep boosting and also move your SU to the front?
Hopefully.
Or they might be doing some chapter sheets or some shit like that.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Not much on tactics, are ya?
We need cover though. I'm scared of adjuster smack on shit like that.
Commander under attack.
Ah.
What?
Well, White is blocking me with his fucking artillery.
Commander under attack.
Energy.
Coming up.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
Push back, pull back. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, I think we can push this. They're not prepared for this. One is indeed making gestures, but it's not going to do anything.
Do you need mass?
I can definitely use it. super needed still. And actually, I'm about to make. Oh wow, okay.
Yeah. Power's my problem, not NAS.
I'm going for MML at the front. They don't have TMD, so this can do a ridiculous amount of damage.
I see.
White is starting a tier 2 power. If you can power boost a bit. My MMLs are currently power bound.
I'm making teacher power. They're getting TMD. Like bots of TMD.
Do you want to start them or what?
Yes.
Give it to you. Yeah, there's you on your SU, right? Can you make a TMD at the front of the shield?
TMD? Sure.
Enough. I mean, it's better to space them out a bit more and also to put them a bit more at the front of the shield, because now the missiles have a higher likelihood of hitting the shield, but totally fine in this case. So I'm going cruisers and tier 2 arrow. Also I'm tier 3, yeah, we can both go gun ASU and put some pressure like that, but we will need to be careful. I would like some mobile flex and shit, but I don't have land tag. You do?
I'm getting it now.
A bit, see if it's safe to move forward. Also having cruiser is going to help with air cover. Let's go front. Oh, they have an arty base. Huh. Artibase. Okay, let them have the Artibase. Big waste of mouse. Wait, what the fuck?
I'm back. What's
happening? No DMD for the RT base. That's a mistake, man. That's a big mistake.
Do we have a TML? Yeah. Yeah, we do.
Let's push this.
Nope.
Want to follow with your AC?
I just thought my SU would tag along with my army, but apparently it doesn't. They have TMD. They have TMD. The missiles are dying. One goes through, but they're dying as well.
Yeah, spread the units and dodge and shit, so they don't get killed by the army too much.
They're building TMD on the side.
Yeah, but my cruiser fire is going to be added.
I don't think it will stop. That's the other counts.
Should be careful though. You will bring some mobile shields?
Sure.
They don't have tier 2 PD. If you move forward, you will be in range of their tier 2 PD, so I hope they don't have to do that. Also, be careful, you can easily get tech sniped like this. Salty?
Yeah, I know. Oh, I'm all in range of the snipe.
Under attack.
Or fail snipe.
They barely hit me.
Is that failed snipe? I'm blink back. Mobile shields coming up now. That mongoose was annoying. Let me point that out. Bring up more wipers.
Ah, I'm already wasting so much shit now.
Oh, Titans.
Yeah, but we have Gunners here. It's a waste of their moss.
Maybe more Ravengers or.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes more Orcas.
For the bigger snap.
Loyalists moving on. I'm not. That's why the shields are still up. Oh, you got three at base as well. Nice. Another snipe failed.
That looks to be you.
Yeah, and they failed.
More moss for us. Look at all this juicy moss.
I got a flak as well. Like, oh, they damaged me with like 30 damage. Congratulations. I'm actually move a personal shield over to me now, just in case. I like a mobile shield. And oh, I'm ass. Overflowing. Upgrade those mass extractors. I'm upgrading four extractors at the same time. Am I doing something wrong?
Nah, we're going too pro.
Me? No.
Get bad, dude.
Yes, not get good, but get bad.
Oh, what? The Corsairs killed my cruisers, seriously?
Like, they do 900 damage, so it's not that hard.
I just don't see that happening. Okay, they're going full on ultimateness. Mobile RT is good to get.
Took a two of his maxes. He has no shield. Big mistake.
Commander under attack.
Can I get a T3 power when you're done, when you finish it?
Sure, can you put a few more mobile shields?
Commander under attack. Well, that's a problem, power. Do they have much point defense? No, they don't. I am sneaking in my wipers and just nice taking up Red's economy. It's a suicide mission, I know. I just use another attack. Oh. Damn. You can just get that T3 max and then it dies. I mean, it's used to under attack. Like, how?
Lol, that archetype for that. Yeah, I'm okay with that, we'll finish it.
I got some of my personal shields on you, so. And the salty cyber instead. I'm moving in. If I die, I die. Oh, board swords. We want. Well, it's late, so I'm going off after it now.
Yep.
Thanks for your names. See you.